With your legislative update, I'm Freddy Monares. The House gave final approval Friday to amendments on a bill that would... My name is Freddy Monares. I am a senior in the professional program for journalism at the University of Montana. I am working as a reporter under a program called UM Legislative News Service.
We are in Helena, Montana at the Capitol. And what we do here is we produce radio stories every day explaining what a bill looks like, what it does, and just relay the message to Montanans. We're broadcasting to about 50 radio stations across Montana, including Montana Public Radio, Yellowstone Public Radio.
We do radio pieces every day, but we also incorporate print pieces into that, and we provide photos, videos, and that's really helped me hone in on my skills as a journalist, and it's really given me technical expertise in something that I've already been passionate about.
I'm from Southern California, East Los Angeles. Everybody asks, why Montana? I specifically came here for the School of Journalism and found out that they were a really top school. Because of the experience that I'm getting here, it's afforded me so many opportunities that I never would have imagined, including being here at the legislature every day and being able to do what I like.
And out of that, I've recently got accepted to a position as a political reporter for one of the biggest newspapers in the state.
I think it's really important to be able to show that you have been on the air or in a newspaper. Experience is key.